We're joined by SR Darapuri, former IPS officer and activist, and Sadaf Jafar, actor and Congress member, and two of the people who actually featured on that billboard. So, Mr. Darapuri, first I'd like to start with you. What is your reaction to the developments of today? Were you surprised?
I think the action by the Chief Justice of Allahabad High Court, it is welcome, and it is very much desirable also. Because the way state government is behaving and the way they have put up our holdings, this intervention at the judicial level is a must, and we welcome it.
And Sadaf, we, of course, NDTV interviewed you standing next to that poster, standing next to the very hoarding with your name and address. And so a welcome news, a welcome development today for you with the High Court taking up the matter?
Yes, actually, it reaffirms our faith in the judiciary of the country, you know, especially for the ones who say that where is judiciary and why is it not taking cognizance of things? Here is the judiciary and here it is taking cognizance. But the thing is that just look at the audacity of the state government, that despite the fact of being told to pull down the hoardings, they are still up there, you know, mocking us in our face. Although the damage is done to a great extent already, we are being trolled on social media. Our addresses are all over. See, the whole idea, this whole thing of this does not, you know, when you're going against the Constitution and CRPC and trying to do things at your own, discrimination, it is absolutely discriminating. The way we have been put up out there in front of everybody in your face kind of a thing. Mr. Kamal Khan called me and he was interviewing me right next to the hoarding, the pictures that you're showing on your screen. Right. And that was a time when I was almost surrounded by people and they were abusing us and they were actually getting violent. I had to move away from that place. So when people ask me to go and click pictures, it is very scary to go there and click pictures because I can't.
As far as the case against you, I fear how
the mob would react.
In our case, our photographs have been taken, I don't know from where, and it is illegal, and they have put up on the holding. It is violation of our right to our privacy, and it has endangered our life and liberty. And I personally hold the state fully responsible for this thing. If anything happens to us, I have already written a letter to the Home Secretary, DGP and other officer that if as a result of your this illegal action, anything happens to me, I will hold you responsible for if anything adverse comes on me.